cut through the swamp and we can lose him.
Come on. What are we waiting on?
Talk to me.
Hurry up.
Well, what are you waiting for?
He kills Shamba's enemy.
Boy, getting in hot water that time saved our lives.
We better get back to Cairo. Big Dad will be worried.
Lucky to get away. It's a good thing we decided to leave here. None of us are safe now.
Yes, I suppose you're right. Will you be ready to take off tomorrow?
Well, yes, it won't take long to get the plane ready. Well, I guess we better turn in. Come on, Curly.
Good night.
Good night. I think I'll go to bed too, Dad.
Latimer, get back yet?
Not yet.
We're in a fine mess. Nioka got away from Shamba.
What's that?
Latimer. Nioka's escaped.
That explains why Shamba didn't keep his date with me.
Didn't you get the diamond?
No.
Nioka and Stanton insist that we fly back to Kimberval tomorrow.
Tomorrow?
Yeah. How are you going to stay here without their getting suspicious?
Through your good friend, Chief Lutembi. With his help, we can fix things.
And Miss Stanton has persuaded the doctor to return to Kimberval until his wounds are healed. Shamba has the lion amulet. And with it, he can cause an uprising that will destroy all the good that you both have done. If the doctor leaves.
What do we do?
If you help me, we can keep him here.
How?
The only way to leave Simbula Swamps is in the great bird that brought us here. If Great Bird cannot fly, we cannot go.
We're all set. Now, y'all ought to be here pretty soon with the baggage.
Well, while you're cleaning up, I'll load the gas.
Okay.
What's that?
Sounds like a native in trouble. Must be down the trail. Come on.
Thank you.
Hi.
What about Tomoe? Who did?
Hi.
Hey, well, come on, there.
We're in a tough spot.
Yeah, some hole we're in.
Yeah. Well, let's try to get out of here. Come on.
Brother Jack.
What's the matter with you, Curly? Go on up.
Jack! I ain't alone up here.
We may need it.
Yeah, but they might bring help.
I'll tell you on the way back to Dwayne.
What I need is an aspirin. Boy, I'll never be caught without this gun again.
Yeah, I see what you mean.
I'll hand the gas down to you, Jack.
Okay.
Is the plane all ready?
We're all set.
Hey, Jack.
Yeah?
The gas is gone, every can of it.
Who could have done that?
I don't know.
Left tracks, I can follow them. Jack?
Yeah?
Quite a few natives pass through here.
There have to be a lot of them to do it.
Some men to guard the gasoline?
Gasoline guarded by spear trap. Much better.
Thank you.
That one had my name on it.
An animal trap.
This wasn't meant for animals. Now I know we're on the right trail.
These caboonies sure have a funny sense of humor.
The entrance to Dark Canyon. It can't be far now.
Chamba! I don't know. I go to Gala. Wanna wanna.
But I gotta go!
Eat it up. Like it's all here.
Yeah.
Hey, Shamba, get back under cover.
Can't stay here long, though. They'll circle us.
Make fire trap. Break up you.
What about the gas?
Get out of here. That wind's blowing our way. How are we going to get that gas leak?
Never mind the gas. Let's go.